Alright, back to Jim. End of chapter. Huh.
Hey, here comes the big man.
Gentlemen.
What's happening, Johnny?
Hey, what's your plan?
We spoke to that fat fuck Brian. He wants to sit down, call a truce.
Yeah, right.
Brian wants a truce?
Yeah. Fuck that. Let's go get him.
That's what I thought you'd say.
All right, let's do it.
No, we're just gonna shoot the fuck. Hey, I got my bike back, that's good. That's a hell of a view.
Maybe you should do the talking, man. I don't know if I can trust myself.
What the fuck? Who's that on the radio?
The freedom from the freedom.
And Tweedle fucking dumb.
Fuck you.
Billy was always good to you, and you ratted him out.
Billy's a one-way SOB, and he don't give a shit about the Bronx.
No,
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought.
I knew you'd say
that. Oh, my God, he's a child.
You say that. You're so predictable. Well, Johnny Little Dickowitz.
What a baby.
And your babysitter, Billy, is on the inside now, so it's bedtime for you, motherfucker.
That's your call,
get
to boy.
Get the fuck out of town.
That's your call, to boy. You're the one taking a nap. Put these assholes in the ground, brothers!
Alright, I'm gonna die here because I have no fucking health. I'm so gonna die.
Let's take these assholes out, Johnny boy! Get behind something! Let's do this!
Jim died? Why did he... Oh my God. I'm trying to be cautious because I have no fucking health and Jim died. What an idiot. Trying to get out of cover, what the fuck?
Oh, he thought Brian was
interesting because I thought he was actually an ass kissing double cross a little shit.
Fuck, dude! Barrels! Send a lost MC to hell!
You're out of the club, assholes!
We got another man full of these bricks coming, man!
Then deadbeat.
This so is the way it's gotta be. Take me.
Come on, you
Billy wasn't
pussies.
Inside. No way.
fucking bitches.
We come to conquer. Lost MC going up and down on nothing. Lost MC.
Let's get this over with.
Man, I had no idea why this is popular. Who the fuck are you?
Part-time fucks.
Anyone
you better hope you kill me.
Oh my god, dude, whatever. Yes, I'm killing everyone single-handedly, then the game slows down, they're driving around my cover so I can't get cover, and then I get killed. Fucking bullshit. Fucking stupid bullshit. Hard, man, this is difficult. Now no one will stick their head out so I can shoot them. This is fucking stupid. No one will fucking stick their head out. Fine, fuck it, I'll waste them.
Because of you, Brian!
The fucking van protected him! There we go.
Assholes on bikes. Watch it, John.
Shit. No, you look better broke. Fucking Brian, you bitch.
Anyone? When Brian's getting killed.
Come on. You think I give a fucking shit? Come the fuck on.
Feels so fucking wrong to take out
Brian. What choice do we got? Them or us? Where are you running to, Brian?
Whoa!
I don't care if I
Did
die.
You fucking see how fucking high that dude flew into the sky, dude? What the fuck was that? He took off.
Get out of here. Yeah!
Motherfucker.
You don't see that you're a dead man,
Brian. You backstabbing fucks.
Stab this to the back, man.
This is why I joined in the first place.
Watch the perimeter, man. We're coming over the wall.
Let's do this, shoot his assholes. Brothers for life, my ass.
Getting hurt. We're meant to be your brothers. Hey, man, can you help me out a minute?
Can't even hit these fucking guys.
Interesting, because I thought he was actually.
Johnny, man!
Lost his fuck because of you, Brian!
Brian's not even here.
If Billy wasn't inside, I'd kill him myself!
Easy!
Oh, come the fuck on! Dude, this is such fucking bullshit! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Jim dies at the end? Are you fucking serious? What the fuck?